Brian VanGorder as defensive coordinator. Louisville, Key. App. Louisville coach Bobby Petrino has hired Brian VanGorder as the Cardinals' defensive coordinator. VanGorder replaces Peter Sirmon, who resigned this month after one season with the program. His 35 years of coaching experience include 7 in the NFL, with 4 as the Atlanta Falcons' coordinator. VanGorder spent last season as a defensive analyst at Oklahoma State and previously was head coach at Georgia Southern and Wayne State and a coordinator at Georgia, Auburn and Notre Dame. His hiring was announced Monday. Petrino praised VanGorder's skill developing players and his success at every level. The new coordinator said the culture Petrino has created at Louisville is something that I believe I fit well with and will be comfortable in. Underscore more app college football coverage, http://collegefootball.app.org and on Twitter at http://twitter.com/@app.25.